it will make a huge difference to the quality of the light in the conservation studio. We'll have more light, which we're light hungry in conservation. We work with natural light. It's the most accurate light we can possibly have. And not only will it bring in more light, it'll bring in good north light, which is the best color rendering light and also the most constant light that we can have.
North light is even, very accurate in terms of how it renders color. Synthetic lighting, artificial lighting, has improved tremendously, especially with the advent of LEDs, but it is still aspiring to be natural light. And that is the gold standard by which you want to be able to see art, whether you are conserving it or allowing the public to view it. And natural light was incredibly important to most museums when they were being constructed, and especially this one. And in particular, I always think about John Singer Sargent and his renovations to the rotunda and the grand staircase and the importance of the play of light over sculpture.